Use Ariel's spell and fetch the Parian. Parian. I guess that's the one. Open the word of the dead. Open the box. I am in his memories.
Betrayed us. They're all dead.
What?
Yes, but it doesn't matter. We have to get away from here. His armies, they're everywhere, and they're killing everyone. What about Lilanya? Is she alright?
Yes. Yes, she's asleep. But where do you want to go? We're... Come on, get inside. We'll talk about it there. Our brother, he's here too. He arrived last night.
Kumar? I thought he was up north.
He was, yes. But he rode back when he heard about the siege. He wants to help defend the city. He will be angry when he finds out that you fled, you know?
Staying would have been suicide. He would understand.
Can't actually move or anything.
Kumar, our...
What the?
I see it. Why are you here?
The treasure master betrayed us, and Jakal's troops have gone crazy. They're massacring the entire city. They said we...
I know that, but you didn't answer my question. Why are you here?
Where else should I be, damn it? The High Ones won. They won, and this accursed cleansing will happen, whatever it is. But if there's only the slightest chance that we can make it through, I will use it. Unlike you, I do have someone I need to take care of.
Let's hope she doesn't take after her father. Your cowardice disgusts me, brother. You never understood what it meant to be an Aishin.
He's such a bulldog. For him, there's nothing but his goddamn honor.
At least since he lost Yalik, yes. He won't let us flee. You do realize that, right? He will force you to keep your oath, to stay and fight. To the death.
I will talk to him. We'll do this, sister, somehow.
Yes, of course we will. There's still some stew. I will prepare a bowl for you, all right? You go look after the little one. I think she is slowly beginning to understand what's happening here.
Of empty parchments. That's it. Have to memorize it now.
Kumar? What? Where are you going?
Go and get Eric. We're leaving.
Leaving? But you heard him. The city is lost.
Well, isn't that good timing? I have been thinking, and I have decided that I will not let my only brother die as a deserter. We will ride to the city at first light and help with the defense.
That's not going to happen. I told you that. Zura and I will take Lelanya and flee to the north. Come with us or don't, but you will not get in our way. Period.
Period. Thank the highest being that we're family. Just thank the highest.
Well, there he goes.
Kill them! Kill them all!
Oh, by the name of the sun! Do something, Peric! Keep them out of here!
I think I'm about to die. I will count that. What? I'm not counting this one. It was invisible. Why are they invisible?
You are all dead, and now it's you.
I'm not counting that one. They were all invisible when I started it. They're invisible again. Why? I'll go back a bit further before they spawn.
Go and get Eric. We're leaving.
Leaving? But you heard him. The city is lost.
Well, isn't that good timing? I have been thinking, and I have decided that I will not let my only brother die as a deserter. We will ride to the city at first light and help with the defense.
That's not going to happen. I told you that. Zura and I will take Lelanya and flee to the north. Come with us or don't, but you will not get in our way. Period.
Period. Thank the highest being that we're family. Just thank them.
Kill them! Kill them all!
Oh, by the name of the sun, do something, Parrot! Keep them out of here!
There we go.
Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it.
Why are none of them coming up? Of course, as soon as I take a step outside, they lock the door behind me.
More of them.
Well, I guess I better count it. It did work properly, so. just don't want to take a step outside. Or they'll lock the door behind me and I won't have cover. I feel it's using my better arrows. Okay, they are the worst ones I've got. I'll keep with them then. Well, they didn't die as easy. Those arrows seem to go straight through them for some reason, annoyingly. See if food helps. I think it did a little bit. I reckon he's down there. Yep, there he is. You gonna come up? There we go.
More of them.
Damn. That magic person is a bit too strong. Why are they not bringing on the next wave? Come back into the house. Quick save here.
Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it. More of them.
Yeah.
Enough.